So I just finished cutting my design on my HTV. I took my blade out right here and put a Sharpie in. So now it's tracing those cut lines. So then here in a minute, whenever I go to weed this, I'll have that to use as a guide for weeding. So it'll make it a lot easier. Just thought I'd share.